So, episode classic today, y'all. That three piece mix, breast, thigh, and wing. Got that sweet heat sauce from got Cajun rice with brown gravy. But I feel like something strange been going on with chicken though. I decided to give it one more try. I don't get into my conspiracy theories, but but they gave me a watered down Dr. Pepper. Tastes like straight water. Don't that make me more angrier than that, bro? But that sweet heat sauce from Popeye's, it's fire on that chicken. And I always used to eat it with my daughter. Really made me recognize how good it was. When I gave it to her, she was like, "Oh my God. Dad, this is amazing." So it really made me start thinking about it. Like, you know what? It is really good. Fresh. They be tripping. Oh, look at that. And that ain't grease. That's juice. So y'all shut up. Thank you. And I don't be wanna debate, but what chicken the best? But them people in southern Louisiana love talking about some mama's chicken. And I had it. You know what I'm saying? It's straight. I don't care. But Southern Classic is unmatched. And what's so bad, like, I cut hair. So, it's the day before Thanksgiving. People looking for me to cut their hair. I just woke up. I've been asleep. I had a cold. Doctor gave me some promethazine. So I've been knocked out. Give y'all an update on this box. And I ain't gonna lie, this right here look like it's about to put me right back out of there. Man, I'm making a mess on my clothes. Me, I eat chicken like a grown man. I don't do all that leaving chicken on the bone. My little bro might wear. So you can come across a box of his chicken. There's still work to be done in there. You know, people eat chicken different. But I'm just hearing him cook. That's just personal, I know that. Don't eat all the stuff off the chicken. I don't play. Got that thigh. Hit it with that sweet heat. Man, I hate they mess my drink up, bro. They wanna mess my drink up, bro. This would be so pressure. See, I don't know nothing about that. Gonna pull that ball right there out the thigh. You don't gotta play with that. Now I gotta go to Senate. And give me a drink. This shit tastes like Alka-Seltzer. See? Job still ain't done. See, but you gotta have an aggressive mouth like mine. My mouth aggressive. I'm really kind of full now, though. massacre. Finish him. Oh, no, I'm doing it. Bro. I made a mess so bad, bro. So you gotta get the brown gravy. You know what I'm saying? Pour that over the Cajun rice. Yeah, man. Cajun rice be too hot though. Be spicy. I don't even know. I'm just trying it. This sweet heat just pressure. Too spicy. I'm done. Now I gotta go get me a drink, man. Really supposed to be on a diet, on the cool.